now combined with the soul-crushing loneliness of the internet in a game truly worth 99 cents.